down. Now I want to hear you're gone.
Attempted District 4. A possible Code 6 suspect was just seen eastbound. I need a unit to clear and head up that way.
Any more
details
there?
Suspect vehicle's a blue Mazda.
On the radio, the cops are looking for your ride.
I'm nearby that location. I'll take that call for you.
Come on, Holcomb, give me a...
right, dude, I'm done. I'm out of here.
Drifting is all about cornering. The faster you go, the more points you get. And you gotta try to connect your drifts from one corner to the next without fishtailing. The closer you stay to the walls without touching, the better you'll do. But be careful, because if you hit the side, you're done.
I don't know what's more pathetic, your crew or your car.
Thank you. Jason, let's keep racing.
Followed by police. At this time, units are requested to clear and start up to the area.
Hey, he's starting to get fast, man. I can't keep up with him. I'm trying to keep a visual on him. I need containment. Repeat, I need containment here.
Cover units, be advised. Suspect was last seen heading west. Quadrant should be set up in the surrounding area. Call is still code 6.
Darius asked me to come by and see how you were doing. Neville, why don't you go get me something to drink?
Sure. What, like a soda or something?
How about some options?
Okay.
Looks like you cleaned the place up a bit. You've been generating quite a bit of buzz, you know. But you're not fooling me. What I'm trying to figure out is why you haven't skipped town yet. May I introduce Sal Mostella?
Hi. Nikki said that you might be looking for a new wingman. You don't know me, but well, I know you. I'm a big fan. I've seen all your races.
And on that note, I'll be out of here.
See, things ain't been the same since you've gone, you know? There's a lot of posers. No respect. I know all the back streets. I grew up in these alleys. I can customize anything. I practically built all the kits you see around this place, so.
Okay, so I got soda and water. Where'd she go?
I'll even put up with this guy.
Tell me what it look like, tell me what it is. Tell me what it look like, tell me what it is. Tell me what it look like. It look like.
Reporting a reckless driver. Suspect last seen heading westbound. Units in the area to head up.
You got any more info on that?
Complaint and hung up before we could get a description. Stand by, we're trying to call him back.
I'm nearby, I'll take the call for you.
Dispatching. A possible code 6 suspect was just seen heading west. Can I get someone to start up that way, please?
Any more details there?
Caller didn't get a clear look at the suspect vehicle. Stand by for description.
No way. No way! They're here, man! They're here!
Not slowing down. Yeah, it's confirmed. You're not stopping. Code 3. Attention units on the code 3 case. Suspect was last seen heading north. Quad should be set up in the surrounding area. That call is still code 6. Sierra 16. I'm putting together units ahead of your position. Why don't you maintain your current route?
We got a unit just went down.
Units in the area, be advised. The code 6 suspect was last seen heading north. Supervisor confirms quadrant to be set up. Units to reference their GPS for position. Stand by for updates. Report of a speeding vehicle last seen heading southbound. Available units to clear and head up that way for me, please.
Any more details on that?
Attempting to get a better description of the vehicle for you. I'll stand by for update.
I'll start up that way.
Thank you.
We just received a report of a speeding vehicle heading west. Can I get you to see area to respond, please?
Dispatch, can you give me some more info on that call?
Suspect vehicle's a blue Mazda.
Hey, man, I really love that tuner of yours, but the cops do, too.
Take it. Are you going to generate a file on this? Disregard that. I got the details on my screen.
Thank you. You think that car's got what it takes? Huh? Enough to take me on? Okay, first, we're gonna run in the city. And then, only if you win am I gonna give you a shot at taking what's mine. But if you think you can beat me in a canyon duel, you're as much of a joke as your car.
Sitting here right now.
You're gonna need all your skills for the canyon. When you get challenged by a boss, you end up here. First run, the boss will be in front. Put pressure on him. Be aggressive. Stay right on him all the way down. The closer you follow, the better you'll do. After you reach the end, you race the same road again, but this time, they'll be following you. If they do a better job of staying on you, you lose. Oh yeah, if either car gets past or falls off the cliff, the race is over. And keep in mind that the only way to win a canyon duel is to make it to the bottom of the run.
It's your last chance to face reality and back off.
Thank you. I'm looking for someone to drive with. I've had it with Kenji. He'd be nothing if it wasn't for me. I just want someone who drives fast and smart. If you want one more in your crew, I'm staying at the Plaza. Secret that you'd like to know. I was there that night you left. I was up a fire escape. You can see pretty good up there. You can hear things too.
Unit 4, Unit 4, you're confirmed for a 1046 on suspect Bravo, Charlie, and Delta. Suspect Alpha driving a blue Toyota is a non-action.
Then the cops step out and hit every car. But the blue one, yours. I didn't make any sense of that. Somebody interfered in a big way, and now you need a good crew to pick up the pieces.
Hey, I forgot to tell you. Any new boss of an area is supposed to hold a big race. It costs a lot of money to organize, but every racer nearby will turn up. Check it out at the safe house. All the local drivers are expecting to come through with this.